next piece is one from my last album. It's called The Path, although it bears absolutely no resemblance to the one on the album, like most of my songs, because you know, I make this thing that's a picture and it's like frozen in time in the studio, which I love to do, and I love to make it more and more perfect. But then that's done, and then I let them to move on. So over the course of months or years, they eventually merge into other songs and they take other life forms. And then eventually I need to just rename them. So this right now, I think I've lost my version number, but I think it's like Path 3.2.
What?